only if he eats a tomato.
I didn't bring any.
Jessica's got lunch.
Sorry?
Jessica's gonna fix lunch.
Oh, she bought lunch. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Cool. I thought we were, when somebody said we were having BLTs for lunch, I thought we were going back to get them. Oh, okay. Well, good for her. That's certainly not prepared.
Come on!
Muddy.
Yeah, oh yeah, you were getting us absolutely slaughtered back there. I mean, we were showered with we could see it coming like through the air, and it's like, oh, this is you. This is all you.
He drove right up that yesterday. It's just a little bit of water, totally different.
Harder. us with shit. I mean,
you got me too.
Yeah, it was coming off the back every time you splashed that puddle. It came up, and me and Ricky were like, and we had like 2 or 3 seconds, and it was like.
Yeah, he got me pretty good too.
It's fun though, isn't it? We having a good time.
Charity, Ryan picked you a weed.
Yeah. Boy, I'm upside down now.
I can't get out.
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
broke
down. All right.
Hold the jacket. I can't take the seatbelt off because I fall on it.
What did you say is broke?
Huh?
Nothing broke, is it?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oops,
I was just afraid to cut it loose. I'm tired.
Hold on to you or what are we?
I'm good.
Come around this way, put your nose right here.
Ruth, you got your phone?
Get some nuts on Skyfall.
I got it on video. You want to be over here?
You want to be over here?
Hey, while you're there, come on your door.
Won't go. Uh-oh. Been doing that for the last little bit.
Ready to go back?
I'm more concerned about the dogs.
Do you want to go the trail way or do killing time up?